Okay, I'll talk to my wife about it and call you back. Fine. Thank you. Bye. It's okay. The insurance covers it.
That's good. Well, how soon do you think we'll get the money then?
I didn't ask.
By Christmas time?
I don't know.
Well, I hope so. What do we have to do?
You have to put an advertisement in the paper. If you don't get an answer, make a sworn statement to the insurance company. Just how much you lost. How much money did you have?
Well, it was the $80 you gave me, remember? And I bought some groceries and...
$80?
Yeah, $80. And the bag, I guess.
Which is worth?
$25. Well, I got it on sale, but it's worth
$25. It's $105.
Right.
Anything else?
And then I had my charger plates and I... Well, Chris, I can simply call the department store and tell them that's all. And I have my driver's license and my makeup.
$105, right?
Yeah.
So, lost one lady's bag, right? What color was it?
Beige leather handbag.
Very nice.
How much is it?
It's $50.
Oh. 50? No, I really better not. Think you'll have them in after Christmas?
Well, I can't promise.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. Bye-bye.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Alexander speaking. Yes, on Marlowe Street. I'm sorry, I can't quite hear you. Could you talk a little louder, please? Yes. Oh. Okay, hold on a minute, and I'll get a pencil.
Did you call me?
Yes, I did. Come this way with me. A friend asked me to give you this. Everything's in it.
Where did she find it?
On a bus.
Well, I lost it almost a month ago.
Oh, she's not the kind of person to keep anything that didn't belong to her.
Yeah, of course. Well, could you give your friend this for me?
Oh, no, there's no need for that.
No, no, please, I want her to have it.
Oh.
No, please. There's
no need for
Thank
that.
Thank you very much. Have a good Christmas.
Thank you. Same to you.